Mosques for Dundee, Ogbomoso Central Mosque area to welcome the Zenith Labour Party gubernatorial candidate in Oyo State, Barrister Sharafadeen Ali. The tour across the local government areas in Ogbomoso by Barrister Sharafadeen Ali witnessed a great support from the residents. The Zenith Labour Party gubernatorial candidate in Oyo State, accompanied by the former governor of Oyo State, Chief Adewale Ladeja, members of the party, visited the Ogolua local government, Cyril Lere, Ogbomoso North, Ogbomoso South, and the Oyo local government. In a speech, he promised that the dying Ladeja Capital Investor of Technology and other state-owned tertiary institutions would be rescued, and the oppressed citizens of the Committee of Educational Institutions would be restored. Furthermore, Barrister Sharafadeen and other members of the party visited the palace of Shonwu of Ogbomoso and some other monarchs in the town. We are going to rolled our drums to receive them. Temi Tope, Adisa, Topadis TV.